Hey guys, I'm back, and today I'm going to be doing a story time video about the time that I stole sunglasses from Target. So it started when I was seven, I think, around seven, and I went to Target with my brother and my mom. I think it was Target. I don't really know where it was, but it was, I think it was Target, or I don't know. Don't know. And so I went inside the store, and I think we're getting groceries, so it might not have been Target. I don't know. And me and my brother were both picking out sunglasses because I think we were going to a trip somewhere. And so we need sunglasses so we don't burn out our eyes. And I found these sunglasses that were like pink, I think. And they were like sunglasses. I don't really know how to describe them, but they weren't the prettiest. So I found them and I went to the cashier and I was wearing them. Like, I put them on and I was just casually wearing them. I was like, damn, I like these sunglasses. They're lit, bruh. I'm kidding. I didn't actually say that because I was sad. And yeah, we paid for my brother's sunglasses, and I was still wearing the sunglasses, and I left the store with my family. And then we looked at the receipt for some reason. I'm glad that we looked at the receipt. And then we were like, wait, we didn't pay for my sunglasses. And then I remembered, wait, where are my sunglasses? And I couldn't find them. And then they're on my head. Boy. And then we're like, oh, okay, maybe the receipt was wrong. So then we got into the car and we drove around Candy Lane Town. I'm kidding. So we drove back to my, we drove to my house, and then we just like hung out there, you know, and then we were like, wait. And then we're like, wait, it doesn't say it on the receipt, so you obviously didn't buy them. So then we drove all the way back to Target, and we bought the sunglasses. So that's basically the end of the story. That was like the shortest story time video ever, but whatever, you know. If you like this video, which you probably didn't because it was probably the boringest story time video you've ever seen in your life, but I promise you I will have better videos coming your way. That was really funny. I'm sorry for just ruining your eyeballs. Anyways, my social media will be down in the description, even though I only have two. Nope, even though I only have one Instagram. It'll be down in the description. So make sure to go follow that or whatever. I don't know. If you want to. You don't have to, but if you want to. Yeah, I tried to make this video without any mess ups, but obviously there were a bunch of mess ups. I just don't want to edit because it's really annoying and I don't like to edit videos. So if it's like just really cringy and really bad quality and like it's just the worst video you've ever seen in your life, that's because I didn't edit it probably. So yeah. If you like this video, even though you probably didn't, make sure to leave a like. Comment down what videos ideas I should do, and subscribe to my channel for more videos that aren't like this, because this video was terrible. But if you like this video, then tell me in the comments so I can know that I could do more videos like this. I kind of like doing story time videos, but I'm kind of just really boring and there's nothing really that interesting about me, so yeah, I'll try to think, but yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you guys have an amazing day. I love all of you. And yeah. Bye.